I was such a pigeon. I took like six minor penalties in my NHL days, and one of them was high sticking against Chara.
Oh my God.
The that biggest
is such a Murly fun fact.
Tallest guy in NHL history, and I get a high sticking mate.
You couldn't even reach him with your stick. I don't even know. He must have been leaning over.